Welcome back to my channel. My name is Sindella, and today we're going to be doing the second blind playthrough of Resi 4. The original, though, because I have not tried the demo of the new one. I'm holding back. I really want to play it, but I need to get through this one first. So sit back and relax, and if you haven't done so already, comment, like, and subscribe down below, please. Please, por favor. Today, I'm going to be continuing the game where I last left off. Last time, though, some of the comments, you guys wanted me to translate some of the Spanish in the game. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to try to do that for you guys. So hopefully I get a little bit further and it doesn't take me 45 minutes to play a 10-minute part of the game, but we'll see. Sorry to interrupt that introduction. I had to re-record this because something happened with my game where I had to restart the whole thing over again. So if you want to go ahead and check the timestamps and go to the part two, go ahead and check the timestamp down below. If not, I'm going to speedrun the first part of the game again, and then I'll continue playing. But just a little forewarning so you guys know why I'm restarting the game over. All right, Resi Evil 4, part 2, blind playthrough. Again, I've never played any of the Resi games before. If you want to go ahead and check out part number 1, go ahead and click on the link on the screen. Hopefully you enjoy. It took me way too long to get past the intro, but here we are. I am not good at games. What? What? No. Don't tell me I have to replay that. Well, I guess we're starting over. Hopefully I can. No! Hopefully, okay, we're gonna speedrun this. Fuck! Let's speed. Okay, we've seen all this. We've seen all of this. Yes. Okay.
It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains.
Yes, let me skip. There we go. All right. Playing on. Oh fuck! I don't remember how to run. Okay, we run like that. This is. I can't believe I have to replay this. Okay, hopefully I can speed run this part. Why is the sensitivity so high? Okay, I'll try to translate this time.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
What the fuck are you doing here? Get out of here, bastard.
Sorry to have bothered you.
Oh, why is the audio off? Wait, why is the audio off? Ah! Fuck. Oh shit, why am I... Is he dead now? And then, yeah, and then somebody comes. Or somebody leaves. I don't remember what I did.
Shit.
Yeah, shit that I have to replay this. Yes, yes, yes. Let's speed through this. Okay. There he is. I'm pushing X. Why am I not... Oh, okay. It wants me to push square? The fuck? Hold on. Controller setup. Xbox controller? I don't have an Xbox controller. Oh, okay. It wants me to do Xbox controls. Got it. He's not a zombie. Got it. Okay. How do we reload? Oh, I probably don't have bullets. I forgot how to do the knife. I hate these controls. Take the handgun ammo. Yes, of course. And then how do I reload? Oh my god, I don't remember how to reload. Nope, that's not reload. That's not reload. How do I reload? button configuration. Let me see. Oh, that and A. Okay, yeah, because X, Y, A, B. A, B, X, Y. Okay, got it. I think. No, I don't got it. Okay. There we go. And then we're going to jump out the window. Go, run. Jump out. There we go. And now we're going to shoot. Oh, shit. Tell me why I tried to dodge as if I was an Elden Ring. Fuck. I'm trying to run away so that I can have some... No! Oh my god, I'm so not used to... Okay, I forgot all about the controls. Oh shit, you wanna... Ugh! I hate this controls. Why? I cannot wait for the new game to not have this. So bad. That was so bad. I did so much better the first time. Okay. Tell me why I tried to dodge as if I was an Elden Ring. I tried to roll away. Okay, how do we knife? It's a wooden box. Yeah. I forgot how to knife. Ah, yes. That's how we knife. Yes. Okay, and now we want to take the little plant thingy. No, I don't need the map. I want my inventory, because I want to take this. Yes. Use. Yes. Okay. Exit. And let's go save the doggy that we already know. There is a something about it in the new one. I also, if you guys want to see some of the new changes that are to come. Oh! Hold on. ADHD. Go ahead and check out this video. Link up above, I think. Someone told me to shoot the crows. Ugh. Why? I didn't move it. Okay, let's see if I can shoot the crows. Oh, I can shoot the crows. Oh, fuck yeah. I don't know how crows are carrying monies, but... Okay. A crow is holding a hand grenade? That's kind of dangerous. Help the poor puppies. I already know some little secrets about the puppies, so I had a little bit of spoilers when I had to do the changes to the game video. Thank you. See you later. Okay, the bomb's there. Can I disarm them? I can't disarm them. Un forastero! Trespasser. Okay, gotcha that. All right, let's fucking speed run this next part. Hopefully I got this. Something scared me here last time. No, I totally missed that the last time. Okay. Damn. Use immediately. It's a wooden box. Yes, let's knife it. Nada. So this just changes my standing. Okay. Something rip you to pieces. Ah! You're supposed to stand up. 2, 3. There you go. Because I've learned now that it's 3 shots to kill him. Did the other one not have anything?
Useless.
Okay. Trespasser, I think forastero. I've never heard that word before. I'm assuming it's a trespasser, and then avisarle a los demás is let's tell everybody else. We need to warn everybody else. Okay, I already know that there's someone here, so I'm gonna go over here, and then I'm gonna get him. Agarrenlo is get him. Lord Sadler. Okay, I'm a lot faster this time. I'm so mad I have to replay this. So mad. I'm gonna probably have to do a like jump to part two here for those that's seen the first one. And if they don't want to see this replay here. So mad. It's really
Leon,
weird.
How you holding up?
Because
bad question, honey.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
It's really weird though, because when I went to go play the game right now, I had to re-download. I had to re-download it. I have no idea where the game went. Reloading A while holding down. Yeah, I figured that out. Thank you. Kicks approaching. Okay. X. Kicks approaching enemies that are either stunned or on their knees will allow Leon to perform kicks as prompted. Yes, that's that combo thingy. Changing inventory screens. Use LB and RB to switch back and forth. Got that. Okay. Got it. Thank you. Okay. Maldita sea. That's like... God damn her. Maldita, because it's a feminine word. Mierda, shit. Hey, over here. Hey, acá is hey, over here. Que madre, which literally translated means what a mother, but it's like what a load of shit, like cabrón, that's like fucking bastard. Like nah. Oh, what a like que madre, what a mother, but what a load of shit, pretty much. Not like shit poop, but like oh this like you just say like ah, que madre, like oh fucking. That's the one that I don't know what he says, like the one is like eh, por él, something like that. Por él. I don't know what the first part is. But por él means for him.
Cabrón.
Okay. God damn her. Okay, I already know that I have to run into that building. But maybe I can pick off a few of them here. I totally missed. Oh, he's a fast little one. Why didn't she die? I shot her three times, I did. Okay. Alright. We know what to do. Come on, no fucking deaths this time. Unacceptable. If I die, I'm gonna die. I already know it. Bloquea el paso is block the way. Okay. Te voy a matar is I'm gonna kill you. I hate that scream. Yes. Ah, knife it. I don't really need the money. I don't care for the money. Let's go upstairs. The handgun. Yes, of course, get the handgun. Let's throw this down. Okay. And then we know that there's some stuff here. And I want to take this. And I know that there's a handgun here. Oh, of course we have to fucking... Yes. Okay. Oh, shit. Climb over. Oh, that's not the X. Jump down. Oh, my God. Okay, I need to go to a place where I can switch to the handgun and... Okay, switch to handgun. Yes, equip. Move back. And then reload. Okay, I'm loaded. I remember that I really liked this area over here. Ooh, you're a fast cut. Okay. Oh no, I wanna... Oh shit, okay, I'm doing so much better than the first time, but let me shut my mouth before I jinx myself. And I already know that there was people coming this way last time. Yep. Okay, let me just... No. I want to shoot. Why can't I shoot? Run. I already know that there's people over there. And there was people here last time. Let me just go back to my spot that I liked. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? I'm not pushing the shooting button. What's wrong with me? I'm just gonna circulate so I can get back to where I want. Wow. That's not good. That was no bueno. Detrás de ti, imbécil, is... Oh, imbécil. Is that bastard? Behind you. Detrás de ti, behind you, imbécil. Imbecile. I'm not thinking right now. Te voy a matar. I'm gonna kill you. I really like this spot. What's this? An egg. A chicken egg.
La campana.
Es hora de rezar.
Fuck yeah, I did it!
La campana, the bell. It's time to pray. So, just loop. DBD. Loop. Jump. There was no pallets, but... Okay, fine. How long was that? It took me, what, like 10 minutes to get through the first part? 18, 15 minutes or so? I don't know. I'm impressed with myself. Okay, part two. Let's go.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Jesus. I'm so mad. Why didn't this save to the cloud? Finally, we're at part two now. Oh.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news.
Okay.
I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Okay.
Got it.
Yeah, I did a little bit of this, and then that's where I left it, because I went, well, now I kind of want to go explore and, like, get some stuff if I can. I want to loot. I'm like a loot goblin. Yeah, see? No, I don't want to jump down. Can I jump down and make it? Is there fall damage? I'm not going to jump down. I'm going to jump down. Okay. Let's go into all the other houses, though. Meanwhile, they are praying. Okay, I'm getting a hold of the movement a little bit better now. Oh, this is where I got stuck. So the first time I went up this way. And I got stuck. I almost got stuck here. And this is exactly where... Oh, there were stairs here? Oh, no, those aren't stairs. This is where the bell started ringing. Okay, yes. Oh, I need to remember to also shoot the crows. Okay, I didn't go into that house. Let's go over here. Yeah, much better. I'm getting much better with the controls. I feel a little bit better. Yes. Yes. I wonder how long I'll be using the handgun, though. I don't know what I want. I want, like, I want a machine gun. Can I get a machine gun? Do you get a machine gun in this game? Because that would be very useful. Oh, I keep pushing that button for some reason. Should I do this? Nope. Oh, there was something. How do I look down? Let me see. Oh, okay. I keep wanting to make that be my sprint. Ah! Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Ooh, the red one. I forgot what the red one does. Take the red herb. Yes. Okay, I think... Did I get everything from upstairs? I think I did. Okay. Did I go in here? I didn't go in here. Did I go in here? I did not. Wow, that's a weird chicken sound. Why do I need the money? Am I gonna come across, like, a store, a merchant? Oh, probably a merchant. But everybody's out against me. Who the fuck am I gonna buy from? Okay. What's the point of all of these houses? Ooh, what's that? Alert order. Oh, that's cool. That's fun. Recently, there has been information that a United States government agent is here investigating the village. Do not let this American agent get in contact with the prisoner. It should have been in Spanish. For those of you not yet informed, the prisoner is being held in an old house beyond the farm. Ha ha ha! We will transfer the prisoner to a more secure location in the valley when we are ready. The prisoner is to stay there until further notice. Meanwhile, do not let the American agent near the prisoner. We do not know how the American government found out about our village, but we are investigating. However, I feel that this intrusion at this particular time is not just a coincidence. I sense a third party other than the United States government involved here. My fellow men, stay alert. Chief Vitores Mendez. Okay, Vitores Mendez. So if we come across a Vitores Mendez, we know not to trust. Yeah, this is the way out now. I cannot walk straight with controller. I am so horrible at walking with controller. How do I... About the blue medallions. 15 blue medallions, 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. For those of you who destroy 10 or more, will be rewarded. Ooh, okay. The rest is illegible. 10, okay. 10 of these. There was one here. But how do I get it? I can't. Do I shoot it? Hold on, let me back up. What's that sound? Why is it? Why is that? Why is that? Why is that? Why is there music? But if I shoot it, it's gonna alert everybody. Oh man, I really want the quick equip. Come on. Nah. My fucking controller from Wish. Or is that just the game that does just not know how to... Oh, God. Of course we had to reload. Come on.
Un forastero!
Yep. Now everybody's against me. 1, 2, 2, 3. Ooh, shiny. Man, it stinks. I did not want to see that. I wanted to get the thing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you dead now? Can I continue searching for things? Ooh, was there someone in there? Excuse me, where did they glow? Where did they go? Did the ground eat them up? What the fuck? I could have sworn I saw somebody in there. No, okay. But can I get the shiny? Can I shoot at it? Why is that there? I don't want to check that. I want to... Can I shoot at that? I don't think I can. Maybe? Yes, I can. Take. Ooh! You got the dirty pearl pendant. Oh. Okay. I saw something. I could have sworn I saw something blue. Yes, I did. I knew it. Can I shoot that from here? Oh my god. Can I shoot that from here? Maybe there's a ladder. A chicken egg. I'm guessing I just eat them raw, like full on protein. Aw. Okay, I may have to shoot it from here. This is so annoying. Oh, come on, damn it, the freaking reload! Come on. Shoot! It's moving without me moving it! I'm wasting my bullets here. How am I supposed to get that? Maybe the handgun? No, but the handgun, why would I Someone was making fun of me because I shot, like, I shot the... Yes! Someone was too far away, and I tried to shoot him with the handgun, and they're like, uh-huh, trying to shoot someone from far range. I'm like, listen, I was panicking, okay? It's a doggy! Is it a good doggy, or is it a bad doggy? But he's alerting everybody. I don't want to shoot the dog. I'm not shooting the dog. I refuse to shoot a dog. It looks mean, though. I refuse to shoot a dog. Maybe he's tied up. Do I help him? Please don't make me shoot you. Okay, I don't have to. He's not alerting anybody. Nobody's coming. Okay, I know that there's somebody here. Poor dude's just working. He ain't even done anything. Oh, shit! I shot you 3 times. What the fuck? Die! Finally.
Oh my god.
I did not see that one.
Oh, these are like infected, I guess, by las plagas. Take the shotgun shells, yes. Take the handgun ammo, yes. I don't like the sound. And I need to use the plants. Open. Ooh, take. Oh, nice. I'm assuming I'll need this, so that's good. There's a barrel. Yes, yes, yes. Looks like it can be broken. Maybe if I look down a little bit. Was there something? Nada. Nice, more monies. Let's use some of my green herbs. A yellow herb combined with what? Mixed herbs. I don't know what that's gonna do. I mean, to hell with it. Let's try it. Oh, combine? I can combine it with something else? Can I combine it with this? No. Mixed herbs are why I can only be mixed with another green herb. Oh, okay. Well, okay, fine. I got it. Okay, cool. Use. Nice. What does eggs do? Chicken egg. I'm assuming that's probably going to help with my health, so I'm just going to wait to use that to see what it does. Oh, I didn't mean to kill the chicken. Can I take the chicken, though? That's food? That's more food than the eggs? I'm sorry, Chican. Señor Pollo. I'm gonna go up here, because I'm assuming there's probably gonna be something up there. Yes! Take the handgun. Yes! I doubt that these piles have anything, but I don't know. I'm gonna just test it. Okay. You never know! So if that made some of y'all laugh... It was a good idea. I have to go there. Yes, blue. Cause it said 7 in the farm, and I don't have 7 yet. Oh, there's one over there too. I see one. God damn it, the fucking road! Oh, okay, the windmill's moving this one for sure. Oh, this is gonna be hard. God damn it. I'm just trying to see if I see any more blue anywhere. Oh, I forgot to look up at the ceilings and stuff. Okay, hold on. Where are you? I'm just gonna wait for it to come around. There's one over there as well, and I have three. So the 3, 4, 5, and then there should be 2 more. I think I have 3 of them so far. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe 4. One at the tree. One at the top of the farm. No, I have 3. Yeah, I have 4. Okay. Yeah. Perfect. Now. The other one. That was way over there. I wish I had like a sniper rifle or something. This is not gonna hit that. Is it? Can you stop moving? Ugh. I may have to just go through the doors and then get it, but like I don't want there to be a cinematic or something that takes me away from that. How much ammo do I have? I want a sniper rifle or something. Oh, shit, there's two doors. Which doors do I go through then? I'm just gonna look through all the boxes, I think. Why is this here? Now I really want to get in here. What's in here? How do I get in here? Why is that blocked off in a way that I cannot get it? Oh, that's suspicious. And I want it now. How come I can't push you? How come I cannot push you? Nor sideways. Huh. Maybe. Okay, wait, I'm gonna go back up. I swear to God, if it's just like a fucking green plant, I'm gonna be so mad. But for there to be something like that within my visibility, but not... Can I jump? No, that's the same thing, right? If I jump, I jump there. I don't jump on the... Jump down. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yes, yes, I jumped. There better be something fucking good. What the fuck is that? Beer Stein? What the hell is that? I need to get the other thing. I need to get the other blue thing. I have been in that house. No, I haven't been in that house. Because the dog. Oh, yes, I did. Yes, I did. I went in there. Okay, he's scared of me, so I'm not worried about him. However, there's that box over there. And I can't seem to get in there. Unless... Oh, I need to go back up again. Okay. Also, I didn't check around here if there was any blues. Yes, ha 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 ha. Called it. How many was it? It was 10. Stop moving. Oh my God. I just want a sniper rifle, please. I want a machine gun and a sniper rifle. Jump over there. Green? Nothing? Nothing. What's in here? Ooh, nice. Ooh! Fuck yeah! Two of these, whatever the hell they are. I don't know what they are, but I'm sure they're cool. Let's just do a reload right now while we're at it. I'm really good at reloading in other games if it's like on mouse and keyboard. I'm really good at reloading. Sometimes a little too much. If it's unlimited ammo. Which way do I go? Oh, I need to get this thing. Oh, shit. Hold on. Need to get you. Oh my God, I got it on the first try. Fuck you, I'm so cool. There's one more though, and I want to find it. Oh, where are you? Okay, let's look all around. Did I look around all the... I got the two that were in there. There wasn't one in there. I got the one by the dog. Where would it be? Oh, the music is like really creepy. Can I go in here? I didn't go in here. Oh yes, shotgun ammo. Yes, thank you. What does this do? Maybe that's why I don't have a game to load. That's probably why I didn't have a game to load, because I'm like, oh my god, let's just rely on an old game to autosave. I'm so stupid. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. That's what I get, honestly. Honestly, but you know what? It wasn't that bad. I've been in that building completely, and I searched there. Let me just double search. As I want the 7 from here, 7 at the farm. And I only have 6. There's no way up. I'm just gonna go over here so that I can get a better view of things. Oh, cool, cozy. Lots of dead bodies. Love it. Love to see it. I just want to see. Ew, why? It gives me like Outlast vibes. Wait, should I check the water? Nothing here except a stinking pool of manure. Okay, maybe I should check all the nasty waters. That's gross. I don't want to do that. Fine. Sorry, Bacas. Oh, he was over here, so maybe there's some. I didn't go over here yet. I don't know where I'm missing. I'm gonna get one at the cemetery, so you know what? That's fine. Let's just proceed. But which way do I go? Do I go over here? Oh, I guess I should check the map. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to go. No, that's not. There we go. Map. Oh, okay. I go through the green, open and locked. Okay. So not that one. So I gotta go that way. I'm kind of sad I didn't find the last one. Okay, fine, let's go. I'm scared. Excuse me? Wait, sprint? Which way? Oh shit, fuck. Oh, I was pushing the wrong button. Okay, listen, because on here, listen, my X is the bottom one, but X is the square on Xbox. Valid mistake. Oh, wait. What was that? I've seen this signpost before. That's a signpost. Okay. Bueno, pues. I don't waste ammo, right? Like, I just load one, right? I don't use up a whole 10 pack. Okay, so X is... Okay, I got it. What in the Indiana Jones is this? Oh, no! Fuck. Okay.
Gorgeous.
I'm thirsty. Transition scene. Psh-oh. And we're back. Okay. Okay, so I need to do the X. Oh, shit. I wanted my blanket. Oh, wait, they changed that on me. That's so mean. That's so mean. I was so ready to push the A. God damn it. Oh, that's mean. That's good. Oh, man, what a troll of a dev. Devs. Okay. I'm ready. Fuck you! Bastards. Where am I now? Like, I'm assuming I gotta go through the scary, creepy tunnel. Check the map.
Can you say map? Say it with me.
Sorry. I need to continue over there. I can't believe this map is so big. What does S mean? Oh, typewriter. Okay. So I've played this whole thing without a single save? That's fine. Okay. I want my shotgun. God, I wish I had a sniper. Ooh, what are they holding? Okay, to the person that made fun of me for using my rifle shotgun thing here last time for long range, here, fine, I'll use this. But what are they holding? Is that a fucking dynamite? It is! Ooh, imagine if I could throw it at him. Did I hit that in the air? Oh, that's so cool. Imagine if I could hit this. Oh, how are you not dead? Light it? Oh, I wanted him to light it. I thought he was gonna light it. I want to shoot it, like, while it's in his hand. Would that still... I see the tripwire. I see the fucking tripwire. I'm not falling for that. Can I shoot it? That's gonna do a big bang, isn't it? I should be able to disarm it. Oh, nice. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Oh, shit! Why isn't it exploding? Yes, it did. Okay, good. That's what I wanted. And let's use that. Oh shit, I could have combined it. Fuck. Okay, and I know that there's a trap here, so avoid the trap. And I need to also find... This is not the cemetery. Oh, so this is still part of the farm, maybe. So I still have time to find the other blue ones. Oh, let me see if I can try to get this here. Luckily. Okay.
Yes!
Okay, that's really cool. Oh, there's one right there. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Please let me not miss. He didn't react. Oh, motherfuck! The goddamn reload! Come on, I want the hand. Yes! This is so cool! I don't see any blues anywhere. How do I get inside? Oh, here. They all gone? They're all dead? Okay, that was really cool. Why did the music change? What's that banging sound? Oh, I forget that I have the hand grenades. I haven't used those yet. The door is nailed shut. Okay. This one's probably gonna be nailed shut too. Oh, a save. Okay. What is the banging sound? You got 1,000 platas. Okay. Oh, lag. Why are we lagging? Ah! Swear to God, if it's like some freaking monster or something, let's save. Overwrite, yes. I've gotten this far at 51 minutes. Last time I did the intro in all of like 45 minutes, so I'm actually very proud of myself. Y'all should be too. I think I've done a pretty good job. Okay, I'm gonna do this over here. Hold on. I wanna... Can we... There we go. Still not used to this camera stuff. Eh. Aw, man. I was gonna try to be sneaky. Like, let's get all up in the corner. And then turn. I see another one right there. What the fuck is that banging? Oops. That's not what I meant to do. Or I want to try to combine the thingy now. Combine the red and the yellow. So combine with, what was it, green? Oh, I'm missing one? Okay, I'm going to hold off. What if I use it now? I don't have that very low of health. I'm going to save it. I'm going to save it instead. I have 30 handgun, 12 shotgun. I need more shotgun ammo. What the fuck is that sound? Jesus. What the fuck? Save it?
A little rough, don't you think?
Oh, I love the accent.
You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay.
Who's this?
I have only one very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Daddy.
Perfect.
Daddy.
The big cheese.
The big what? Cheese?
Dun, dun, dun.
Okay. That was like some Mortal Kombat move right there. End of chapter one. Yes! I finished chapter one! Is that a good part two? Should I continue? I think I can continue a little bit. Let's continue a little bit. Hit ratio. Enemies killed. 20 out of... Wait, is that 20 out of 20? Or no, that's my total. Number of times killed. 3 times! That is really good. Whereas the first playthrough I had... I don't know how many fucking times I died the first time. I'm actually really happy with this. I'll continue a little bit more. This is the face of a self-accomplished player right now. I feel happy.
Feeble humans. Ooh. Let us give you our power.
Oh no.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Did he get one too?
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Ay-yi-yi.
Crawl out of one hole and into another.
Okay.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Shit, I didn't get to... Oh, but
Americano,
I haven't been to the cemetery.
See? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey. Easy. Whoever you are. Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her? What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type. Maybe. Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter? That's too good for a guess. Hmm. Wanna start explaining?
No, he knows.
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
Oh, shit. Wait, was that... Or maybe they just are meant to look the same, because that looks like
and
the first guy tried to kill.
Me llamo Luis Serra.
Luis Serra.
I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Mm.
Why'd you quit? Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
So we'll be a villain.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though. I thought I was bad. Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That was a good neck crack.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Uh-oh. I'm going to kill you.
Do something,
shit.
Cop. After you.
I can't do anything. Oh.
Now.
Oh, yes, okay. But I don't have my gun, do I? I'm not doing anything here. Oh! Did he just yeet out? Did he just fucking leave? And they didn't take my walkie-talkie or anything?
Sorry, I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Uh-huh.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there.
Okay.
I'm heading back to the village.
Oh, shit. Okay. Gotta go back to the village. I hear voices. There's things after me already. God damn it. Can I check these things? No. Oh, fuck!
Over here, stranger.
Okay. Can I climb out? Nope. I'm gonna save. Wait. Huh? Rifle ammo? Is there a rifle in here? Is there a rifle in here that I didn't take?
Oh shit, I hear some growling.
Is he gonna give me a rifle? Or is it my shotgun rifle? No, because it says shotgun ammo. Where is he? Shotgun ammo, not rifle ammo.
Something that might interest you.
Better be a fucking...
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Okay. Don't know if you noticed, stranger, but did you see the blue medallions hanging around? Yes, in the village. Come back after you've shot 10 or more of them. God damn it, I've got a specialized gun I want you to try. Ah!
What are you buying?
What are you buying?
Treasure map? How many do I have? I have a lot of money. Oh shit, fuck yeah, I want a rifle. Fuck yeah, I want a rifle. Yes! Fuck yeah. Ah! Yay, I got a rifle!
Thank you.
Attach. A medium-sized case? Oh. I have enough. I have enough for everything.
Not enough cash, stranger.
What do you mean, not enough? What do you mean, not enough? Oh, 1,000! I missed 10. My bad. Just off by... How many? Okay, never mind. You didn't... I'm gonna probably cut that out.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Oh, shit. Ooh, I want a scope? No! I didn't get the scope. Maybe I can sell. Hold on. Maybe I can sell. Oh, that's right. Right. I have the flashy shit. How much are those worth? 10,000 mixed herbs is 10,000? No, I kind of want that. So I can get 6 for this.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, I can get the scope.
Is that all? Thank you.
The beer stein? I don't know. There are 3 recessions on the side. I wonder what they're for. Oh. Was the thing supposed to go in there? Fuck. You know what?
What are you buying?
Ooh, I can tune up stuff? Ooh. Let's tune that up. No. Never mind. I really want that scope.
What are you selling?
No, I'm not selling. I'm buying.
What are you buying?
What's a TMP? Oh! A rocket launcher? The fuck? Okay, I really want that scope.
Is that all stuff?
Can these go there? How do I rotate? Let's just do that. How do I move you?
Thank you.
No, wait. Did I just sell you that? No, I didn't. Okay. M is the merchant. Okay. I need to go back to the village. Wait, where do I need to? Oh. Didn't I? They took me because I was over here. That's where I went. What's that? What is that blue thing? That blue square. That's not on the map. What does that mean? It's a submission? Why can't I move now? Okay, I have 6 out of 15, but I went all the way up over here, but now I'm over here? What the fuck? How the fuck am I? Is it a secret tunnel or something? Entered, not entered, sealed. But if it's sealed... Alright, let's just... I don't know where to go. Did I just come out from there? Yeah, that was the house that I was in. So do I go out this way? Oh. Oh my god, do I get to pick them off, like, one by one with my fucking rifle? Wait. Can I do that here? Oh, this better be, like, a good shot, too. Oh my god, I'm so excited. It's not smooth, though. Should have gotten the head. Oh, fuck me! I don't know if that was smart. Well, that works. Next time, I am shooting everyone in the head. Are they all after me now? Like, how many are after me now that the music's... Which way do I go? I see, like, a road thingy up there. Do I go through the door? I'm scared. Music is very intense. Oh, you shit. Killed himself. I don't... My controller doesn't move smoothly. Oh, that was good. Oh my god, the reload. I need to, hold on. I'm just gonna do this. Cause I'm very stressed right now. Oh, I have handguns. Hold on. Hand grenade, incendiary grenade. Let's do that. Open the door. Oh shit! Okay, wait. I want more. Flash grenade? Okay, but right now I have someone on me. Okay, let's just do that because I have someone on me right now. I didn't even upgrade my stuff, and I feel like this is shooting a lot better. I'm gonna try to see what the chicken does. Yeah, the chicken does, it is health. Nice. Okay, let's equip a bomb. A hand grenade. A flash grenade. I don't know, I don't want a flash grenade. Let's do a hand grenade right now. Take the rifle ammo. Yes. Only two? Is there more? Yeah, they're coming. Alright, let them come. I don't know if this is the way that I was supposed to do it, but you know what? I'm just gonna roll with it. There's that guy. He's probably gonna shoot himself again. Why wasn't it letting me? Why wasn't it? Oh, because I had to fucking aim. I love that they shoot him themselves, idiots. Okay, now we're gonna do a hand grenade here. Yes! Oh my god, that was so good. Let's do a shotgun again. I have 9. Because I only have 2. Right in the head. Oh, I didn't get you. I want to get the head. Got you. Oh, I got the other one in the process, too. How many more are there? Let me see if I can get the... Let me see if I can use this. Equip. And then do a reload. Let me see if I can pick you off here. Oh, I can really zoom with this. Oh, damn. My mouse is not... My mouse. Fuck. My controller isn't smooth. Let me just make sure there's no one here. Okay. Oh, see, it's not fucking smooth. And neither is his aim. Which I guess that's normal. Oh my god. That shot above the red dot. That's bullshit. Okay, well, that one was bad because I just like wasted all of my rifle ammo. Yeah, this isn't smooth. Maybe we can get that one up there. We're gonna get this guy right now. And I'm empty. Shit. Maybe some of this stuff. Did it despawn? Oh, my dumbass. Okay. I have 9. I'm gonna have to go with the shotgun for a bit. I need to get more hand grenades. Those are cool. Those are fun. Do you have rifle ammo, sir? You have nothing for me? Oh, I wish I had it. Can I fall? No, no, no. The edges here are actually good. Had this been any other game, I would have fallen to my death. Take the shotgun shells, yes, but I want rifle. Damn it. Oh, look, rifle. Let's close the door.
Oh, I fucking love that.
Okay, now I need to fucking equip again. This is annoying. Oh, that was handgun. Damn it. Oh, shit. You're there. Oh, they didn't get your head. Damn it. This is not normal. There, finally. Okay, I was smart. I reloaded. Let's look all around. Ooh, I wonder if those explode. I heard somebody. Yeah, I thought I did. How do I get up there? Oh, the treasure stuff. There should be a ladder, I'm assuming. Okay, let's, oh, yep, there's a ladder. Oh my god! Who's throwing shit at me? How did that not explode yet? Oh, the reload. Come on. Oh, come on, you stupid control. I need a new controller. Treasure. Ooh. What is that? You got the emblem right half. Okay, I saw the other one somewhere. I saw the other one. I think I saw the other one. Maybe I didn't see the other one. This isn't that bad. This isn't going that bad. I'm satisfied with myself. No, I didn't need to knock it down. God damn it. This is where I came from. Yeah, this is where I went in. Okay, so is there something? Can I open this? Raise up. Oh, I can raise the ladders up. Cool. Okay. Where else is there others? Can I shoot from this far? I don't think that's really far. Oh, wait, there was someone up here. You I can get. And then knock down. No, I didn't want that. I wanted to knock the... And then we're going to get a hand grenade and we're going to toss it right down at you guys, okay? We're going to play hot potato. I want to do... Okay, that was so good. I'm really happy. I have 11 of those left. I like this. Yes. Let's just raise you up. Raise you up. Oh, there's a lot more now. Let's do a flashbang. Why not? Let's just use them all. Oh, come on. Oh, no. I'm gonna get the shotgun. Just use the last of that. I feel like there's someone behind me. Nice. Oh, wait. No, yes, of course I want to take that. Let's heal up. I feel like that was too premature. Let's go up here. I know that there's one extra person up here. No? Where'd they go? Okay. I hear them. I think they're above me. I think they're way above me. Yeah. Did it without dying, but is there a treasure chest up here? No. Okay, so the other treasure's over there. I did it. I need a save. Where is there a save? I don't want to redo this part. Oh man, is there no save? Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. Can I not like save in the menu? You can't save in the menu? That's bull. How did you guys play games in 2005? It won't open because I need the other medallion. Okay. God damn it. Alright, we need to go all the way around. Oh, we need to go across the bridge. That's not that bad. Okay. I want to go save the game. I'm going to go get the medallion and then I'm going to save the game. There it is. Fuck yeah. You got the emblem. Alright, I'm gonna go save the game. It's not that far. It's where the merchant is. Eh. Oh, I forget that I can't do that when I'm... Yes. I'm sure I could have blown those up, like the red barrels. I'm assuming they have like some sort of like fuel or oil or inside of them. All right, let's go save because I do not want to replay all of this next time. And save. Yes. Rewrite. Yes. All right. That was a lot of fun. I feel like I did a lot better this time than I did the first time around. I finally got my rifle, so I'm super excited. I still need to get some more of the blue medallions. I don't know how many I have now. I think I only have 6 of them. I want to get the 10 so that I can go back to the merchant and see what sort of special stuff he has for me, but really excited. Tune in next time. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe, please. And I'll see you next time with either some more gaming news, playthroughs, or reviews.